now what you feel, baby, and dress me. Holding up your mind, just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so, 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 so. You make me so, 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 so. Something to have taken time, take time. But all we do, we could be sense is gonna be made tonight, tonight. All you gotta do is say yes. All you gotta do is say yes. And now what you feel, let me undress you. Baby, open up your mind, just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so. And now what you feel, let me undress you. Baby, open up your mind, just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so, 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 so. You make me so, 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 so. You make me so, 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 so. You make me so, 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 so. Oh, 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 oh,
turn the lights on.
Look at this strawberry plant. We got a red strawberry already. These need to go under a grow light. They in here because it was too cold outside. All right, the Christmas tree is back here. First of all, let me set the camera up. Because when you talk about garages, you know it be spiders and stuff. So I want to make sure. But I'd rather not bring those spiders in the house, if you get my drift. So, what am I going to do? All right. I don't know if I want to stand it up out here for a little bit, or just shake them out and then take it out piece by piece. I mean, it don't look like no. Maybe I'll take the pieces out and just leave the box. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Take the pieces out and leave the box. Because we're going to have to bring the box back out anyway. Here, grab this bottom part or the legs that's in there. Spider! Psych.
I ain't scared.
Mm-hmm. All right. We're going to head back in the house. Scratch my arm.
Huh?
I said I scratched my arm. Why you ain't come around that way?
Is that an old
refrigerator?
Yeah. From an old apartment?
No, that was sitting in here. Oh, it done started recording. That, cause that's how you like to do me. I really don't know how in the world I thought that they was really going to fit into this thing. This is like when we first got them, the first day.
They never stopped going.
Mm-mm. Y'all clean now.
Got as much of that hair off. I like that little dress. This shit took a lot of that hair off.
So I was recording a video saying that I'm about to head to Walmart to get some brioche buns for the Sloppy Joes tonight. And my camera was going in and out, in and out, in and out. I don't know what was up with that, but that's what it was doing. So I had to record this again. And I said, I'm pretty sure y'all don't want to see me pick up brioche buns and one candle. So I will pick you guys back up, I guess, when I get back home or whatever. And I'm about to start making dinner. Yeah. All right. Okay, y'all. I have made it to my local Walmart. And so I'm about to head in here and get these buns and the candle. I really want some more of... Why do you still have it in here? I don't even think that I still have it in here. It was this lip gloss. I'm going to see if they have it, and I'll show y'all if they do. All right, bye. I'll let this cook on medium for like another 5 minutes, and then I'll put it on low. Let me show y'all so y'all can actually see. Yeah. On an onion or a wheat bun? Because I said I was getting brioche, but when I looked at the calories on it, I'm like, eh, is that what I'm going to waste my calories on? A damn bun? All right, it's on medium. I said, I think not. All right, so let me show y'all what I got as far as the buns. Let me turn this light on. All right, so I got the whole grain buns. Whole grain buns. These are 150 calories, 26 carbs. Jesus. People be thinking whole grain, but yeah, still. And then I got these onion buns. These look really good. These are 170, 28 carbs. So, I don't know. I said I'm gonna get most of my carbs on the weekend, for sure. But if I just do a big carb setting at dinner, like I had the protein shake for breakfast. Hold on, let me get with y'all real quick. So I had the protein shake for breakfast, and then I had my buffalo chicken dip with 7 tortilla chips for lunch, and dinner I'm gonna have my sloppy joe. I said I wanted it with fries, but I ended up getting a little Walmart deviled egg container of potato salad, but I love it. I know people be real, real particular about potato salad. Only like my mama potato salad. Walmart's potato salad is pretty good. Even if you doctor it up a little bit, it is pretty good. I can't lie. Now I need to get, all right, I'm gonna make her green beans. I'm gonna do her green beans and cream corn. And a thing of, do we still have? Sorry, I'm all up in your face. Minute right for her. I need to taste the Bobby Joe to see what it looks like. And I should. Just get a little bit. We're gonna try it. They don't need nothing added to it. It's good. For the string beans, I do add a little bit of liquid smoke. I usually do that when I do them alone, but I'm going to turn these on first and then I'll put the corn in. Alright, I'm taking everything out now. I'm also watching Krishan and Jason Lee's. Oh, let me show y'all the check. So, you know, so when you look at social media, you see your numbers going. Stop sleeping on the air fryer. Okay? Stop sleeping on the air fryer. So let me take this out of here and then I'll show y'all the sauce. Alright, here we go. Sauce is heated up. Does that make you think pour that whole in there?
Yeah, because I was been talking to him.
Took all that garlic down there. So it's garlic, sweet and spicy. Sweet and spicy barbecue sauce, honey, bourbon barbecue sauce. What else? Butter and honey.
So you don't think you'll ever go back?
So then we put this on here. Ooh, it wasn't. That was about to be a tragedy. Look at that. Stop playing with it. Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. My sandwich and potato salad. We about to eat dinner. I'm hungry at this point. And I'm about to tear this shit up. Okay? I'm about to tear it up. What's good, y'all? It is Sunday, November 5th. Time went back. Today just been all over the place. First of all, the other night when I was doing the fire pit outside, I don't know why my eye keep jumping. Bitches keep talking about me. Keep my name out your mouth. Unless it's praying for some blessings. Anyway, I dropped it on the face while I was outside coming in from the fire pit. How about my phone start tweaking? It started going into all these apps and just doing all types of stuff. I'm like, did somebody hack my phone? Then I thought about it. And I'm like, Nah, it has something to do with that drop. Mind you, at the bottom of the screen, like at the tip bottom of the screen, it was cracked. Why the top of the screen not working? I'm trying to scroll down. Can't scroll down. I'm like, oh no, I put in a claim with Assurant through AT&T and they sent me to this store. I'm like, first of all, y'all know I just moved here back in July, the end of July. So I'm still trying to figure out how to get around and stuff. I'm like, if I ain't got my GPS, how I'm going? But we worked it out. Dropped the phone off. It took them 2 hours to fix it. So me and my I don't know why I always say my sister. Me and my daughter went to Petland. That's because she thinks she my sister and not my daughter. And I be having to remind her I'm mother. Anyway, we went to Petland. We seen a little, it's the dog that I want. It's the poodle dog. The Labradoodle or whatever. We seen a whole bunch of dogs, pugs, all types of dogs. Anyway, we did that. We went and got something to eat, came back to the place. They was done. He was like, yeah, that's what it was. Like your screen, you just needed a whole new screen. Little crack will mess up the whole screen. So that's going to end up costing me $49. It's going to be added to my phone bill, whatever. Money. It just all got to be paid. Right now, I'm in my office. Just finished scheduling a video to upload at 6. It is 5:44. I also scheduled a video to drop Friday at 6. So, that's what I'm doing with all this footage that I'm editing now. I edited 4 videos. So I edited 2 videos last weekend. I edited 2 or 3 videos this weekend. So maybe 5 videos. And I'm just scheduling them to upload so I won't have to. So I can just continue to create content and schedule them and get them put out. Because that was the major thing, the editing thing. Now that I got the editing down pat, now I just got to get the copyright down pack, because I feel like video with no music be so dry. So what I tried to do was take the instrumental part of this song and change the tempo. They like, nah, this is what you call them song. I'm like, damn, I thought that was 7th Streeter song. That ain't even her song. That's some O'Neal. I'm like, who is he? So I looked it up. I listened to the song. I'm like, damn, sure enough. Just everybody just be remaking everybody's songs or whatever, but YouTube be knowing. They don't care what you do. You could, yeah. Yeah, they need to do something about that. But anyway, I'm about to eat dinner. Heat up me a Sloppy Joe sandwich. Make some, no, I still got the potato salad to go with it. I'm gonna do that. This morning I had a protein shake. I'm thirsty as fuck. Drink some water. Find something on TV and just chill. Work in the morning. It is going to be nice tomorrow. It's going to be 71 from the cold week that we done had. So I guess that's something to look forward to. But anyway, y'all, I just wanted to check in with y'all. Let y'all know what the fuck my phone was doing because it was cutting up. I thought I had clicked on some type of link and somebody hacked my phone. I'm like, oh my goodness. Like, they gonna hack into my bank account and see I only got $2 in there. Anyway, y'all. Let me go so I can go downstairs. I said I was gonna clean this office and did not. Okay? And did not. And it's looking... it's looking a little crazy. Down here, we got the winter clothes that I pulled out. I don't know if I'm going to hang them up or if I'm going to just be living out this bag. The desk is looking crazy. Yeah. We got a lot going on. This is the desk right now. I got the tablet up there. Hair product. My daughter's gummies. I'm uploading this. It's just, it ain't looking like it's supposed to be looking up here right now. And a lot of y'all might say, it ain't that bad, girl. But, yeah. I ain't feeling it. I ain't feeling it right now. So, anyway, I'm gonna catch up with you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow should start a fresh new week of the vlog. And we'll see what we get into. It's pay week. I've paid November's bills already. It's a couple ones that I have to pay, like a loan that I did for consolidating my credit card bills. I'm praying for financial freedom because I did that because I'm like the interest on it is like by the time you pay all, let me move my finger. By the time you pay all the minimums, the interest is what makes it like you never paying it off. So I need to get a plan together. I already know around tax time I'm gonna pay them off, but I need to get a plan together on just getting finances in order, you know, so that I'm able to do some other things that I want to do, like travel. Yeah, but anyway, we'll see. I do want to record an episode for the podcast. I just don't know what I want to talk about right now. It was just so many things I wanted to talk about. And now it's just like, what do you want to talk about? So yeah, we'll come up with something. We'll do something. Anyway, good night, y'all. Bye. Oh, matter of fact, let's just close it out. We'll see you on the next vlog. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I thank y'all for fucking with me. Until next time. Bye.